Yeah, so this one figured out how to open up his cage door, and he likes it better outside than he does in the cage. So I finally just quit trying to capture him, and he doesn't run from me anymore. And when wintertime gets here, I'm sure he might change his mind. But literally, if I put him in the cage tomorrow, he'll be out again. And what he does is he takes his feet and he keeps smacking the door until the lock comes undone, and then he just jumps out. He's a pretty smart rabbit.